when you do flush the toilet or take a shower, you never think about what happens to the water. Like, does it just go into the bay? Is it put in a pool? And it's important for people to know about the processes that are keeping our lives clean.
I am taking all of my students to the sewage treatment plant because I want them to see what is going on there.
Visiting these places gives me an idea of how to take kind of traditional curriculum and rework it into things that build on what they're seeing.
It's not just you flush the toilet and it magically goes away. It's just, it takes more process and you need to appreciate what's happening around us.
I never knew half these jobs existed. A big aha moment that teachers are having, and I know students are getting, the passion with which the PUC workers owning this, I'm a civil servant and I'm an environmentalist and my work is very important.
So in chemistry, you would probably learn about the near end process where they treat the water with chemicals. Biology, you could learn about the bacteria that's used to process the solids in the water. And in physics, how using gravity and I'm forced to move the water around.
The classroom can be pretty abstract and disconnected from any real world experience. So for the students, they could see that there's a purpose to what we're doing here is to move them along into the workforce.
Try something different. Take a chance. Your students are going to love it. Getting them out of the classroom, getting them engaged with people who are working in the field and seeing what they do can inspire and motivate students who might not otherwise really be excited about school.